Wilmington hosting Greenville. All Greyhounds in this one, up 35-0 in the fourth quarter. Trojans trying to get something going. Bradley Gentile powers ahead for 10 yards out. Next play, trying to get something else going, but it's that Greyhound defense swarming and stuffing it for no gain. Next play, Trojans back on the ground, and Ian Porter gets tackled for a 3-yard loss by a pack of hounds there. Wilmington, they shut out Greenville 35-0, your winners.